Mazzaferro with the Natural Health Center in Medical Lake. Today we're going to go over something called the Brugger Relief Posture, or Brugger's Relief Position. It's basically just a stretch, kind of like a stretch, but it's designed for desk jockeys or those people, which is a lot of us, who spend a lot of time sitting, whether it's for work or just for leisure time. We're kind of like this a lot. Head down, whether we're looking at our phone, a computer, whatever it is, we're like this, right? Kind of hunch forward. So the Brugger's Relief Posture or position looks like this. So you're basically just reversing everything you do when you're sitting at a desk. Like I just mentioned, when you're sitting hunched over like this, right? So what you want to do with this position is open up your hands, externally rotate your arms, kind of stick out your chest, squeeze your shoulder blades together, and tuck your chin back. Might look kind of funny, but it does a really good job at fighting the muscle and ligament and tendon changes that occur when we're in a static position like this for so long. So when we're, again, it looks like this. So palms up, arms externally rotated, squeeze shoulder blades, chest out, chin back. Okay, so that's just reversing everything that you do when you're sitting down, which is like this. Okay, so typically what we recommend is if you can do this every 20 to 30 minutes, just hold it for about 20 seconds, or even last 10, 15 seconds. That's gonna do a good job at just fighting what we call hysteresis and creep, which is where muscles and ligaments and connective tissues actually change their position based on the posture that you hold them in for a prolonged period of time. So again, like this, back. And hold 20 seconds, a few times an hour, and that should help a lot with symptoms people get with sitting, which is usually like burning between the shoulder blades, pain in the neck, things like that. So it's a little quick tip. Thanks for listening. Bye.